Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to delete recent pictures list from Paint. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Press the Win and the R key to open the run box. Type in REGEDIT to open the registry editor. Click OK. Navigate to H key current user, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, applets, paint, recent file list. Now, in the right pane of the recent files list, look for a listed file string value that has the recent picture path that you want to delete. Right-click on it and select Delete. When prompted, if you are certain about this, click on Yes, and the file will be removed from the right pane. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to color your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.